Two more AT&T Wireless stores were broken into this morning. Thousands of dollars worth of cell phones were stolen. This makes four burglaries at AT&T stores in a two-day period, and tonight authorities believe it's the work of the same group of thieves. News 4's Tim Waller is here with the very latest. Tim.
Michael, this time they struck in the city of Greer at two AT&T stores on Wade Hampton Boulevard. And the crime is almost identical to the break-ins at two AT&T stores in Greenville yesterday. In fact, surveillance photos leave very little doubt.
At 215 West Wade Hampton Boulevard, there was glass all over the place. Police say three men, armed with crowbars, smashed their way in and stole dozens of cell phones. Surveillance cameras picked up all three, one of them toting a large trash bag.
They seemed organized to bring the getaway bags with them, pre-planned, obviously.
That was at 5:58 this morning, and by 6:12, police say they hit this store. The same M.O., identical to the first, and identical to two burglaries at AT&T stores in Greenville on Thursday.
These guys are pretty brave. That maybe means they may be a little more familiar with that area, with that store.
It was 6:20 on Thursday morning. Thieves hit this AT&T store on Haywood Road. A half hour later, they hit this store at Cherrydale. And as you can see, the same group of men. Though Greer police say they've seen them before.
We were hit back in September also of last year, and we believe that it's very consistent with these other ones.
Investigators say they're working with AT&T to see if there's a way to track the stolen phones. Tens of thousands of dollars worth from four stores in a two-day period.
And of course, investigators say they will be checking the internet for these stolen phones on sites like eBay. We also contacted AT&T Wireless to see if those stolen cell phones can be tracked. But media spokesperson Amy Bristol says because this does involve a police matter, she simply can't comment on that. So far, no suspects in the case. Carol?